Longitudinal studies follow the same groups of people over long periods of time to see how they change. There are various different types. Cohort studies chart the lives of people with shared characteristics. The most well-known are the UK's birth cohorts, which follow groups of people born within the same time period. Household panel studies are different. They focus on whole households as they change, including families, housemates, and people who join and leave the household. Record linkage studies link administrative information, for example, about health and education, for the same individuals over time. In prospective studies, individuals are followed over time and data about them is collected as their characteristics and circumstances change. In retrospective studies, individuals are asked to recall important events from their past. Cross-sectional studies are different to longitudinal ones. They interview a new sample of people each time the study takes place.